Hi students, class 9, exercise number 9.1, question number 7. A manufacturer tested 7000 LED lights at random and found that 25 of them were defective. If a LED light is selected at random, what is the probability that the selected LED light is defective one? Here total number of LED light is given as, that is n of s is equal to 7000 LED lights, and then the defective is 25 is given. Here let me take it as A as the defective items. Let A be the defective items. Then number of defective item is given as 25. Now you want to find the probability of defective one. Then the probability of defective one is P of A, that is P of A is equal to N of A divided by N of S. We know the formula. Here N of A is 25 and N of S is 7000, and divide by 5 we get 5 5s are 25. Here we have 5 1s are 5, remainder 2, and then 14, right? Remainder 2, 20, 4 times, right? And then 0 0. And then again we have to divide by 5, we get P of A is equal to 5 1s are 5. Here 5 2s are 10, remainder is 4, 40, 5 8s are, and then 0. Therefore, the probability of defective item is 1 out of 280. Thank you, students.